Today we're going to do a rice art. And the ingredients are glue, a glue bottle, and a photo. And if you are not good at drawings, you can even print out a drawing. And then, of course, we need rice and take rice. After that, put it in a plastic bag. And after that, put it in a plastic bag. After that, add few drops of vinegar, and then add few drops of fruit coloring, and then give it a nice shake. After that, you will let it dry in a corner, and then after that you have a nice color rice. And then I am having 3 fruit colorings, and then I did it yesterday, and it was all dry and ready to go on our picture. So I'm going to be doing this butterfly.
Green one of the other.